Ja, neben mir befindet sich nun ein Mann, den ich kaum noch vorstellen muss. Es ist Hesti Gerges, der am kommenden Samstag beim Super Combat World Grand Prix Finale hier in Bukarest einen Superfight bestreiten wird gegen den Amerikaner Carter Williams. Ja, sicherlich kein einfacher Kampf. Wir werden es kurz mit ihm sprechen, wie er sich darauf vorbereitet hat. Hesti, first of all, thanks for taking the time to do this right now. I believe this is your second time fighting in Romania, right?
Yes. 1 year before, I also fought there.
How do you like the country in general? How do you like Super Combat in particular? I mean, it's very cold here, but also they have very beautiful women. And yeah, what do you think of the country?
I like the country very much. So also good food and people are nice. And the organization organized now, I think, for 3 years or something. And they organized very good. Everything is organized very well. So good hotel, good fighters. So it's good. It's okay.
You're coming over here from K1. This is a show that K1 and Super Combat are promoting together. Before we talk about your fight on Saturday, just a question. Can we expect to see you more often fighting in Romania, fighting for Super Combat in the future?
I think so. When the K1 and Super Combat goes together, I will fight more in Romania, I think, for Super Combat and more in Europe. So.
Let's get to your fight on Saturday. You're fighting Carter Williams, a fellow K1 veteran, a guy who was a pretty big prospect a couple of years ago. Then he was like gone for a couple of years. Now he's trying to make some kind of a comeback, but came up short in his last fights. What do you think of him as an opponent and of this fight in general?
I saw some fights of him, and before he was he fighting now for a long time. He fights everybody. He fights Peter Arts and some big names. But I'm also, you know, I fight also big names, and yeah, let's see tomorrow what's going to happen. I prepared very well, and yeah, I like to fight him.
We talked to Carter yesterday, and I mean, I know you guys don't want to give too much away from your strategy before the fight, of course, but Carter told us, of course, he wants to close the distance. You're the bigger guy. He wants to get his punches in close distance. What can you do to prevent that from happening?
I want to keep a little bit distance, of course, and he want to get close, and he have to block very well, because I will kick his legs, kick his body. You know, I know that kind of fighters. I think he will not give a big problem for me.
So, can you give us a prediction on the outcome?
No, not yet. Not yet. We will see tomorrow.
We will see tomorrow. Thank you very much, my friend, for taking the time. We talked to you after the fight, and thanks for taking the time.
Ihr habt's
gehört. Ein Ergebnis kann uns nicht verraten. Wir müssen den Kampf morgen natürlich angucken. 21 Uhr auf Eurosport ist es soweit. Carter Williams gegen Hesti Gerges. Super Combat World Grand Prix Finale 2012. Nicht verpassen.